Today, I'm going to show you the fastest time to inflate or blow up a balloon before it pops. Enjoy. So this is my world record attempt of quickest time to blow up a balloon before it pops. So basically I need to blow up one of these balloons to the verge of popping point and tie it to make it a balloon fly off, okay? The record is 13.62 seconds. So let's go. And of course I can blow up a balloon, I'm an expert at this.
Stretch them first. That's what I do.
My mother said that it's good to stretch the balloon to make it loose, so I'm going to do that. By stretching like this. Apparently my mum says this makes it easy to blow it up, but I don't know. Okay, let's tie this up. How many seconds is that? How do I tie it up? Boom, I did it. Crikey, so many balloons. They create such a trip hazard. Now I know how Pevis feels.